Then day 7 of our juice challenge. We've been following Jason Vowell's 7 pound in 7 days, and I wonder if we've lost that 7 pound, but we will find out later in today's video. But we're filming quite late today, so I'm just going to give you a run through of everything that we've had. This morning at 8 o'clock and 11 o'clock we had a super juice, then at 2 o'clock we had a boost juice, and all them juices have been made over the week. So if you want to see what we've made, then there are links in the comment box below for each daily video, but I do suggest googling Jason Vowell 7 pound in 7 days, and he'll give you the proper ingredients and the proper way of doing everything, because as in the title, we've had some meals twists this week. We haven't followed it directly, we've had a few little bits that we've thrown in ourselves. So if you do want to follow the proper juice challenge, then do google Jason Vowell. Okay, so now for dinner we are going to do a sherbet lemonade, but we're going to add a bit of mint in it. It does say in the recipe you can add either mint, blackberry, blueberries or banana, so we're going to go for a bit of mint. Just need the juice for this one, just a nice lovely refreshing juice for the evening. So we're going to start off with putting a lemon in with the rind on to make it a bit more lemony and zesty. Then we are going to put in our first apple. Then we've got some lovely mint leaves, and of course because they're leaves they need scrunching up and putting in between two solid bits of fruit. So we've got a second apple as well. I'm going to pop that on top and we simply just juice this. Smell that mint once it goes through the juicer. It's a lovely smell. There we go, so let it all drip out. Probably one of the most simplest juices to do on the plan, because you're literally juicing 2 or 3 ingredients. Pour it in the glass. I like the colour, it's nice and yellow, probably because of the lemon. Right, let's give it a try. So day 5, our last day, this is our dinner sherbet lemonade. Oh, it has got a zesty kick to it if you're not used to lemon. If you like lemons, then you'll love this. If you don't want such a sharp kick, you can always add either some more mint or banana, might cool it down a little bit. But yeah, it's quite nice. Cheers. As the sherbet lemonade was so zesty, just a tip, if you want to tone it down a little bit, if you cut off the rind, it makes it less sharp. But we are going to get quite creative now, because it said that you could use strawberries. What we've done is we've juiced 2 apples, so we've got some apple juice. In the blender, we have put some ice and some strawberries. We're going to add the juice. I feel like we're kind of making our own juice here. This is kind of off the plan, but that's the fun of it with juice and fruit. You can just get any fruit you want, try out a few recipes, see if they turn out good or not. So we're going to find out if this turns out good or not. Right, so we're going to pop it in the blender, check it over the sink. Right, we're going to blast this. Well, the strawberry's quite big, I'm going to do it for about 15 seconds. I'm going to always put it on again if they need chopping up a little bit more. The redness, look at them lovely strawberries. I'm just going to check that there's no more lumps in them. I'm going to use a different glass. Let's see how this tastes. This hasn't really got a name. I guess it could be a strawberryade or Mills juice or something. I don't know. I'll come up with a name. Let's have a look. Really refreshing. It's a good combination. See, so as I say, if you've got any fruits, if you've got a juicer and a blender, just go crazy. Just try what you want to try and you might find something that you really like. So here it is, our last juice of the challenge. Passion for Juice Master. Cheers.
Cheers.
So I'm just finishing off our last juice of the week. Which means the £7 is 7 days juice challenge is officially over. It's gone quite quickly actually, but we've had lots of refreshing juices, some really yummy ones, some not so nice, but still all been really good for us. So we feel a lot better, we feel a lot more awake and energized. And now we're gonna find out our results a bit later in the video. We're also now gonna find out what we're gonna do now, what's next. Juicing is over, so what are we gonna be eating? Day 7 of Jason Fowle's £7 in 7 days. We've been following his juice plan and today is the last day. So you might be wondering, what are we going to eat tomorrow? What plan are we going to be following next? Well, Jason suggests to go onto his 5-2 diet, which is basically 5 days of eating clean and 2 days of eating whatever you like. On the 5 days, he suggests to have a juice for breakfast every morning and then for lunch and dinner, either a salad or follow one of his recipes from this book. This is his own book, Jason Fowle 5-2 Juice Diet, and he gives you loads of different recipes of nice food that incorporates lots of nutrients and vegetables that you can have for lunch and dinner. And then on the days where you can eat absolutely anything you want, you find that you don't actually want what you think you're gonna want, if that makes sense. You might think you want a takeaway or some naughty sweets or something like that, but you find yourself actually wanting to stay clean. So that is what we are gonna be following. But also for the juices in the morning, you could also get the Funky Fresh Juice Book. It's full of nice breakfast juices. It's also juices for any time of the year. There's a little section here for summer juices. So if you wanna have a cool down when it's the warm summer months, then do follow this book. It's got lots of celebrity suggested juices as well. Jason has worked with a number of celebrities and different things sort of like for your cold, if you've got a cold, or if you're pregnant, the best way to have a good pregnancy, to get diabetes down, absolutely loads of different things in this book. So I would recommend both of these books. These are what me and my mum are going to be using now that we've come to our last day of the juice challenge. So because it's the last day, it means this is the last video, but of course you're going to want to see our results. So here they are.
You can run free, I won't hold it against you. You do your thing, never wanted a future. If I knew how to put it romantic, speaking my truth, there's no need to panic. No, let's not put a label on it, let's keep it fun. We don't put a label on it, so we can run.
Quack, amoli, quack, quack, amoli, quack. Amoli, quack, quack, amoli.
Yeah, I wanna be free like you. I'm all